फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम श्याम सुंदर। वेलकम टू आवर चैनल टेक टॉक। टुडे इज माय वीडियो अबाउट हाउ टू स्टार्ट विंडोज सेल्फ प्रोग्रामिंग इन विंडोज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। टू स्टार्ट द सेल्फ प्रोग्रामिंग इन विंडोज यू नीड टू डाउनलोड द सॉफ्टवेयर सिगविन। फॉर डाउनलोड द सॉफ्टवेयर सिगविन यू नीड टू गो टू द गूगल क्रोम। So let's go to the Google Chrome. You need to type sigwin.com where you can find the software Sigwin, and you need to download the software. After the download, you need to go to the download file and just double click on the setup.exe. After double click, you need to click on next. Install from the internet. You need to select install from internet. You need to set up your root directory and for the user which is you want, as for your user or all users, you need to select next and use system proxy to download the setup or direct connection. So I use the use system proxy settings. The package is started the downloading. You need to select one site to download all the package. There are so many sites, whichever you want, just like I choose that site and next. It will show you progress. After then, you need to select category, you need to select full, you need to select all and click on next, and after then it will started the download and finish. As I already download these files in my D drive and all setup, so I cancel the setup, and but you need to download the setup and all these files according to your requirement. So I cancel the setup. Okay, after the downloads, as you can see in my D drive, there is a Sigwin download where you can see the bin folder, development, etc., and these are the folders you will download. So to start the cell programming, you need to go to the command prompt. For that you need to type on search command prompt, or you can type run. There you need to type cmd. In cmd, as you can see, base is a proper shell script setup. As you can see, your base, it will show you the Linux shell script environment. For that, you need to set up one more thing in your PC. First of all, you need to go this PC and just right click on this PC. Go to properties. Advanced system setting. Environment variable. Go to path variable, just click on edit. You need to set up your Sigwin bin path where you install this Sigwin. After then you find your base and sh will working, and your shell script. You can run your shell script from bash and sh. Okay friends, thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel.